Alright, everybody, this is Freedom today out here in the garden. I'm gonna do some tilling at the wall up around this over here. This is just the tomatoes down through here. Tomatoes. That's 15. We got 5 cherry tomatoes. And there's cherry tomatoes. And there's 10 like beet tomatoes. Cherry tomatoes. Over in there, probably little okra tomatoes. What it is. Tomatoes. See, I planted some gourds down through this fence line here. I'll write about this so they can climb up there. Got some of them there. And over here, do a little tilling and kind of hit dry the dirt right quick. Gonna be a good day tomorrow. Down through there, just kind of just down through here, plant some oriental corn, Indian corn, two rows in there. And over in here, some pickles. Yeah, mark them rows off right there with pickles, and I'll till that over there later on. Till it up. Yeah, probably plant some squash, zucchini. Yeah, and today I'm gonna plant some Indian corn. Gotta till it up a little. Yeah, we like to, it's got enough moisture to help it germinate. That's what I'm doing in the yard. Near the project, I'll get around to it. Y'all know what that is. Yeah. Tying on the net, the backpack. The camping backpack. Got some fertilizer there. I'll check it out and see. My night thing up. See one dirty over there every day. Yep. Always have a knife or something like this. Got some of that 13. Yep. I feel pretty good. That knife hook got me a backup knife. Yeah. Good day today. Look at that, man. Got my son there. Some fertilizer. Yep. That's I swing out there. Gotta get some bags of pot to walk. Put in there. And the manager's. Yep. So it's a free of the day. I'm gonna get out there in the garden after a while. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.